Hello, I am Akshita Bhati of Standard 10. I am doing an experiment to test the evolution of a gas during a chemical reaction between an acid and a base. So the materials required for the experiment are
small neck bottle of any size. As base, I am taking baking soda. For acid, you can take any weak acid. I am taking lemon juice as it contains citric acid, a balloon, and water.
Firstly, scoop the baking soda into the balloon. Now put the balloon aside and fill the bottle with water. Now add lemon juice to the water. Now attach the mouth of the balloon to the neck of the bottle. Do not drop the baking soda yet. Now slowly pour the baking soda into the bottle and let the baking soda mix with citric acid, and slowly balloon will inflate. The inflating of balloon due to chemical reaction between acid and base is the evidence of the evolution of gas, which is carbon dioxide. As carbon dioxide is released, the foam rises in the bottle. So that was an acid and base reaction. Thank you.